So a quick update video on the Arris 4K receiver. We can see that we've had a software update on the 16th of August. Has anything happened? Well, the box is still pretty much blocked. It's not allowing me onto the home menu still. You can see the box does flash. It's receiving a signal from the remote control, but absolutely no functionality, no guide functionality, no home button functionality on this box. It's just useless.